clues to its true purpose lie within.
The scale of this building is just gigantic. This corridor stretches way behind me and way, way down the front.
It was like a few years after, it was converted into a house built on top of it on the original foundation. Rifle racks.
Hundreds of people would have lived and worked here.
But this isn't just a military base.
They've come down this huge set of stairs.
Looks like an abandoned log cabin. To be secret, obviously, this footage was never released until after the war.
December 16th, 1944. They have only a few days to finalize their plans.